Hello, my name is James. Thank you for taking the time to learn more about Zoomlar. Zoomlar is easy to use, powerful analytics software. Zoomlar allows you to analyze your spreadsheet data and solve difficult forecasting problems quickly and accurately. Zoomlar is smart. It combines techniques from neural networks and genetic algorithms. It does the hard work for you, understanding the patterns in your data and determining the best forecast model without you having to intervene or guide it. Zoomlar can be used for forecasting trends in data and predicting outcomes in a wide variety of industries and organizations. Suppose you have a list of things that are measured over several hours, days, or months. Examples might include the growth in sales of products on a per shop or per salesperson basis, the overall utilization levels of IT resources such as server CPUs, storage, and memory, the consumption of items in stock for manufacturing processes. For trend forecasts, Zoomlar takes spreadsheets in this layout of rows of items and columns of time series data. I have historic data for monthly averages of customer use of their broadband internet service. I can use this historic data to forecast future traffic on the internet service provider's network. I can simply drag and drop this spreadsheet into Zoomlar. Zoomlar lets me choose how far into the future I wish to forecast. In my data, each column represents a month, so I can enter 1 to 3 to forecast the next 3 months' values. Zoomlar will now start to analyse the data to identify trends that can be used to make forecasts for the next 3 months. When it's done, Zoomlar will indicate how good it believes the model to be. In this example, Zoomlar has greenlit the model. Zoomlar has saved the results in a new spreadsheet, and you can see the forecast results for the next 3 months highlighted in blue. A prediction forecast is made when you have discrete data relationships rather than time series data. Examples of predictions may include analyzing customer purchase history and demographics to predict the likelihood of purchasing a particular product, predicting manufacturing defects in a product line based on quality assurance measurements, predicting how individual users of web services will consume CPU cycles, system memory, and storage space. For prediction forecasts, Zoomlar takes spreadsheets in this layout of rows of items and a number of columns divided between input values and output values. You can also think of these as the before and after values, or cause and effect. In this example spreadsheet, I have historic data of server utilization for a voice and data communication service. I want to predict how much computing power 10 new business customers will need, based on their estimated number of users, phone calls, and data exchange. I can simply drag and drop this spreadsheet into Zoomlar, and it will confirm which of the input and output values for me. Zoomlar will study the historic input and observed output data values to spot hidden relationships, so it can predict the unknown future output values. If I open my spreadsheet, I can find the predicted output values highlighted in blue. Running industry standard trend forecasting tests, Zoomlar's results were competitive with, and often beat, far more complex approaches to the problem, including commercially available products and expert-tuned algorithms. Zoomlar is so easy to use, and right now we are running a beta program that you can get involved in. Download Zoomlar Beta from Zoomlar.com for unrestricted use throughout the duration of the beta trial period. Send us your feedback and ideas. We'd love to hear about how you use it.